did you hear that good? Now listen, we pray because we believe in God to let things pass over. How many know your storm is passing? Somebody lift your hands and say, the storm is passing. Because the more you pick him up, that means you're going somewhere. Anybody who know you're headed somewhere, pick up your feet and say, we headed somewhere. Come on, pick them up and say, we headed somewhere. If you would move your feet, it's an indication that you're headed somewhere. Now I want you to move your feet and clap your hand at the same time and shout, we headed somewhere. Come on here. I need you. just but a few more minutes. I'm in time, but I believe if we can just give him praise for just a few more minutes. I just want you to clap your hands like you believe God. Clap them like you believe it. Clap them like it's coming together. And praise God like it's already here. That he's a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. I don't know about you, but I'm going after God with everything I have. I'm going after him with my prayer. I'm going after him with my life. I'm going after him with my praise. I'm going to go after him with my hands lifted up, with my mouth filled with praise. I'm going after God until I get everything God promised. Somebody shout everything. This is called prayer meeting. Look at your neighbor and say, this is prayer service. Sometimes we need good old prayer service. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Get your Bibles quickly. Get your Bibles quickly. Yes, Lord. Promise when you leave here tonight, your burdens will be light. We're going to leave them at the altar. Every burden that you came with, leave it at the altar. Listen, I want you to forget about who's around you. Hallelujah. Who's looking at you doesn't matter. Because when you need God to do some things, it doesn't matter who's looking. Amen. Just only God is watching you. Glory to God. Go with me.